Yo, what's up, guys? Penguin here from the Gaming Press, and we are back with episode 2 of Outlast. So like I said last episode, I'm going to be seeing how it's gonna, you know, how it's gonna work out this week. So here is episode 2, guys. I'm picking up right where we left off. I haven't done anything. I haven't even moved. I've just kept it on pause the whole entire time. That's our save. Let's go. So we have just gotten power to the building again. Odds are, yeah, that door not dooring anymore. Oh, no. No, stop. No. Oh, that's a big needle.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness.
I want to witness a lot.
Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers.
What the?
The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
How am I supposed to accept the gospel if you guys are over here trying to kill me? I should have ended episode 1 off with that. Like, dang. Why? Actually, what? Why didn't... Did I keep the camera? Oh, religious. Yeah, take some notes, dude. Take some notes. Oh, Father Martin brought me here to show me something. Thinks I'm going to be a witness for whatever. Wait. What? Dude, I'm out of breath. This Dr. Winnick is at the center of whatever went wrong here, but he did more than 10 years ago. But he died more than 10 years ago. My bad. Rest in peace, says the blood on the wall. Oh. Dude, I had my camera the entire time. There were no notes for that little incident. Nope. These people are crazy. All right. That man's banging his head against the wall.
Need no more space.
Ooh. Okay. Sup, dude. Not to treat you like an animal, but
Who's this?
Stay in your cave.
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
No!
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are—
Dude! Ah! Oh! Oh! You're naked!
You look like you've seen a ghost.
I kind of just did. Darn it. There's gotta be batteries somewhere. Cool. Okay. Okay.
Need no more space.
Oh. Whoa. Okay, bye. I guess. Locked. All right, I'll play your game.